Ratings for Snapdeal's app on Google Play Store took a beating on Tuesday as thousands of people took to social media to voice their discontent over Aamir Khan's remarks against growing intolerance in the country. Apart from giving the app a one-star rating, users also began running a campaign on social media titled #AppWapsi that urged people to delete the app from their smartphones.